Good morning, dear children. How are you all? I hope all my lovely kids are fine and healthy. So now we have reached to somewhat the last exercises of this chapter. Soon you'll be getting back your copies so that you can complete the work also. And in the next class, be prepared with a revision. Okay, we'll have a small revision test. Not test, but I'll give you some questions from the book. So that you can, on the basis of which you can revise from the chapter. Now let's see what question we have in front. Have you ever felt? Now, in the book, if you see in front of page 75, from where this question is, it is 74 page. I have not attached that page. You can see it in your book that there is a story about Ashraf, who lives in Kashmir, who feels a lot cold and sit with the family to near the fire. Then there is a girl Lakshmi who lives in Chennai, and in summer the sun is too hot and she cannot walk without any slippers. And in there is a girl Rubina who lives in Meghalaya and it rains a lot. The sun is hiding dark behind the cloud. So what happens in this way? That different weathers affect different areas. Now let's see which weather affects you. Your teeth chattering due to cold. Now when your teeth are chattering due to cold, which month it is? Is it yes or no? So do your teeth chatter with your cold? Yes, when it is December or January, it is too cold, our teeth chatter. So you'll write yes. Your feet feel hot on walking barefoot. Yes. In when it is too hot in summers and if there is sun and we cannot walk without slippers barefoot on the ground. Name one month when you can easily walk barefoot. When you can easily walk, you should not walk barefoot, it is not good, but sometimes you can walk barefoot. So which month it is? I think near about February, March something, and near Holi you can walk, and still if it is cold in April. Near April, it is neither too hot nor too cold. And similarly, here this side in September and October, it is not too hot, neither too cold. Now next, have you seen it raining for many days? Yes, in the rainy season, we see it continuously rains for 2-3 days. In fact, sometimes for weeks also. In which month does it rain the most in your area? Now it may vary different places. In some places it may be June, in some places it may be July or August. So it may vary from area to area. Not within Lucknow. Lucknow the same month will be there. Area means in the different climate condition of the country, India. Okay. Which are the hottest month in your area? Okay, so when you get your summer vacation, May. Yes, it is very hot in May, June. Yes or no? Which are the coldest month in the area or area? Yes, December. When you get winter vacation, it is very hot. So children, you'll do this exercise. You'll read the page in front. And for the next class, whenever we are going to have a next class, be ready. I'll give you a small revision and be ready for that revision. Okay. Till then, study nicely. Complete all your work. See you in the next class, children. Bye. Take